All right, so as you can see here at the Target logo again, my background is this kind of dark gray color. I want it to be transparent or to have no color at all, not even white. So I'm gonna right click on the background, just like I showed you before, go to background and then click on transparent. It'll change this checkerboard pattern, which means that it is transparent now. Now this is really critical when you download a PNG file, which I will show you in the next video.